tasers on full charge.
Get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Oh, yeah, this is good coffee. It almost makes up for the danger and humidity.
But we swing it all the way for you.
Better Danishes.
It's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you.
Whew, how about that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got Hammond to put free ice pops into our employment contract. He really spared no expense.
This should help. Here's a little knowledge for you.
You have to kickstart it with your stun rod.
Don't worry, this should help.
By licking the ends of these things.
Want tasers on full charge.
How does this panel work?
Oh, come on. Who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
I was gonna do that to you too.
Here, let me give you a hint.
pushing team, move in there.
Ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Sure.
Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Yeah, it's good shape too.
something sharp around here I can use.
Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Oh, come on! It was there? It was...
Oh, now we're talking.
I promise I'll be careful.
That might need some...
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on, I'll get in a second.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's...
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years, you won't have to dig anymore.
This is not a map.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Who do you think you are?
Ah!
John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
Jurassic World. Changed your mind? Okay, that's your choice. Never mind, there's plenty more fish in the sea. Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't one of this thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zatch. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots, which is fine by me because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
you'll find a great dino fact just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
So I'm kind of control you're attempting is it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
These cages aren't going to be big enough. You barely fit a goat in.
Ah.
Just add cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
taking you for a meal. Sorta.
Eat better than I do. Ah.
Hey, Roma. Is it morning already?
Ah, my knee!
Siento, I cannot go on.
Where's my mother? I know her.
I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe. Someone else must operate the brain. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
The driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
They're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Maybe I can help.
Thank you.
So she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? If you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton.
Thank you.
Dr. Sattler? She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Mr. DNA, at your service.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler. Oh man, they're supposed to be And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sandler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it. Sadler, this way. We can get to the visitor center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle
doors.
Right, item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time.
You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
Thank you. thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to see.
Come on, find a car. This whole island is lousy with them.
Come on, we gotta clear this road. Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer or something? Oh!
Just the ticket. Hold on a sec. Box 0, Gary 1. Go on ahead.
I bet you didn't know this.
Oh, I finished debugging the phones. But the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word. Please!
I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to direct my attention. Sure. Didn't say the
magic I'm going with him.
Hey, what'd I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
What is that?
He's gone.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bit of advice that might help. You need another hint? No problem. Thank you.
It's never too late to learn something new. I love to teach.
Coming up. Thank you.
You okay?
I threw up.
Oh, that's okay. Just give me a hand. The thing about climbing is, you never, never look down.
Okay.
Oh, no. Go. You're out of the tree.
Where's the other car? Alan! Alan! Ian? Every chance moving him.
Please, chances. That on the tour?
Remind me to thank John for a lovely weekend.
We will never find the commander that you used. He's covered his tracks far too well.
Can't say the magic word.
Please!
Can't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did.
Please shut down the system.
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again.
Hiring Ned to do was a mistake.
Should have been there by now. Oh, nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
Look!
Wop.
Visitor Center's just about a mile over that rise there. Oh, just keep.
Whoa!
Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Really uniform direction changes, just like a flock of birds evading a predator.
They're flocking this way. Something went wrong. I'm gonna go get the power back on.
You can't just stroll down the road.
I think I can follow this and then talk you through it.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
This way.
Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? John, I'm in. Okay, following the piping.
Oh.
staircase. Go down it.
See the box. It says high voltage.
You can't throw the main switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
All right, here I go, okay?
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business. Oh, Mr. Arnold. We can make it if we run.
No, we can't.
Why not?
Because we're being hunted. bushes straight ahead. It's all right.
find the others. I'll be back soon.
I promise.
grab the dog!
You can't hold it by yourself!
Boot up the door locks!
Be of assistance?
Thank you.
all the files of the whole park. It tells you everything. I gotta find the right file.
Works.
Phone, security systems, you name it, we got it.
Mr. Hammond, the phones are working.
Children alive.
Grandpa!
Call the mainland. Tell them to send them helicopters.
Gonna come through the glass!
Thank you.
After careful consideration, I've decided not to endorse your park.
So have I.